Let's go. Then you all make sure you tell your friends about us, you hear?
Thank you. constant attempt to remain a rock band. We put out another record, which is what, you know, current rock bands do. So, we did. In our aim to support our new album, we're gonna play songs from that set album. Then we figure out the intonation on the guitars. But good lord, it's so hot to the coldest city in America, huh? I like the smell of beer, okay? Like it.
It's good.
So this is what I reckon it would sound like if it was sloppy and hot.
I'm gonna go.
white trick, huh? Lucky that trick doesn't work against the Packers, huh? Damn. Purple, though. Purple and yellow. Green, that's like Christmas. It's like, nice. Purple, what's that? Easter or something? That's a sissy holiday right there, huh? Little bunnies. White gloves, I don't know. That's what the Vikings are all about. I want no part. Hey, there's somebody who knows what's inside of me. Just kidding, we're doing great. We're doing great. Adventurous on that one, as no one else helped you, but thanks. And almost thank you to the rest of you who did not join in on Roll Out the Barrel, the funnest baseball game song ever. Duh. Hey, what? They wouldn't understand. They're from Minnesota. Bernie Brewer.
Bernie.
That's right, Bernie. Okay. This song is dedicated to that guy and Greg Stefke, who sings for Compound Red now, and he's, well, my hunk.
Thank you.
dude. Everyone heard.
I didn't hear it.
But that song sucked, and this song must be awesome.
Ready?
Yes!
Thank you.
considering the fact that Siren Six is playing. God, how full of you and know you think, God, I want to go outside. We're going to play two more songs. So this one song is the encore, and the last song, the second song is the encore. So just keep it filled. So we just go right into it. Don't worry, so it's tough. So definitely stick around with Siren Six. We've known those people forever. And apparently they're so popular for 1 or 2 million good reasons. So, there are only two songs that... To the I'm a Pepper guys suck because they're old.
Pepper guy?
Yeah, I'm a Pepper.
Black Jack. I don't see so good.
I've got my goggles. Damn, all those glasses.
Thank you.
Yeah. We've got Silly Pump on Red, Silly Siren Six, sort of the Rye Coalition. Go check it out. Thanks a lot.
Oh! for all the sad songs, ladies and gentlemen. Just a bunch of emo guys up here. Sorry about that. I'd like to say at this time, this is probably one of the coolest shows we've ever played. If somebody told me like 2 years ago, maybe 1 year ago, yeah, I think it was about 1 year ago, that we'd be playing with Rye Coalition, I would say, no way, you're shitting me. It was super exciting. Let's give it up for them. Let's give it up for Milwaukee's hometown, Count Conrad. And our friends, I'm dropping names, aren't I? Sorry, folks. Thanks a lot to the Promise Ring for hooking us up. We appreciate it.
So anyways, throughout life, we are confronted with many, many, many lies that we can all believe to make life a little bit easier. I don't know about you, but the lie I believe in is love, and this next song is called This Can't Be What You Meant.
We're gonna just ask the question. We want.
applause for us. Every 6 seconds, one line is read. So what's this one?
I say two.
I say three.
I say four.
I say five.
I say six.
One line is read.
Okay, so from the world's saddest song, we now move into... Everybody all right? We now move into...
It's not necessarily sad, it's real. It's a reality that some people don't want to think about.
I guess I'm shut down, huh?
Apparently.
The world's funkiest song. And you know how I like to get funky. Give me the catch that. Oh, thanks. Okay, cool. Thanks, Joel. Everybody say hi to Joel in the back. He's the man. Now please, you can't ask for his number, all right? That's totally classified.
She grabbed it!
So...
we have two more songs.
Yes. Two more songs, says Frank. Because Frank's the keyboard man and... What, three?
His
three.
Organ.
Well, first of all...
Organ-driven Scott.
Oh, Ronnie's our match. Come on now. You know, a long time ago, we were a band called Stinkfish. And we haven't seemed to have been able to live that down for as long as we play as the Siren Six. We just aren't Stinkfish anymore. What's that? No, that's not us.
What?
Anyway.
We are so wacky tonight.
This is the... but we gotta change a bass string here.
Alright, so we know.
Talk about something if you want. No, you just got two more songs, kids. We got two more to go. Yeah. It's all good.
Football rules!
Football rules! Yeah. It's all a game, man. I think
does anybody notice how things are just deteriorating?
Okay, the rock returns. We'll be right back.
song. Good night.
Thank you.
appreciate it.